Hello everyone, in this episode I'm going to review Junie, an AI coding assistant developed by JetBrains that has made a really good impression on me. Being developed by JetBrains, Junie can be integrated into IntelliJ IDEA or other IDEs such as PyCharm or WebStorm. Before we start, I want to thank Anton Arhipov from JetBrains who has given me access to Junie even during the early access program. Now, let's consider we have the following integration test that creates several post and post common table records in the initialization phase. Next, we have a test left join test case that does two things. First, it executes a native SQL query with a left join between post and post comment and asserts the content of the returning result set. Second, it fetches the same result set using an SQL query that was generated by jOOQ, a very advanced data access framework that allows us to build native SQL queries programmatically in a type-safe manner. In the same test class, we have a test with city integration test that executes a native SQL query containing two common table expressions, each one using some SQL window functions. As you can see, this query is not as trivial as the previous one that was executed by the test left join test case. Now, our task is to rewrite this non-trivial SQL query using jOOQ, and to speed up the process, we are going to use Junie. All we need to do is to explain Junie about our task and submit the request. The LLM processes our request and creates a step-by-step plan. In our case, the first step is to examine the test left join test case to understand how a jOOQ query can be created based on a given SQL native query. The next step is to analyze the SQL query from the test with CTE test case that needs to be translated to jOOQ. Based on the acquired knowledge, in the third step, Junie will write the jOOQ query for us. And, on the fourth step, it will assert the result set produced by the jOOQ query during execution. What's interesting is that the plan is almost identical to the one that I would take if I were given such a task. After the jOOQ query was implemented, we are given the option of running the test case. Without AI, it would take me at least 10 or 15 minutes to implement this task, so Junie can help increase our productivity. And, when executing it, we can see that it works like a charm. Awesome, right? Not only that the jOOQ query was written properly, but the assert logic was included as well, helping us validate the result. While this was a rather simple use case, it shows that there's a lot of potential to using Junie. For example, I asked Junie to generate projects from scratch, based on a given plan, so it can also speed up the development of a prototype project. From writing test cases to implementing logic, there are many use cases where I'd use Junie from now on. So if you're interested in what it can do for you, then you should definitely give it a try.